I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a gray circle from your Apple iPhone or iPad. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever noticed a mysterious gray circle on your iPhone or iPad screen and wondered how to get rid of it? Whether it popped up unexpectedly or you're just looking to declutter your display, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll show you how to remove that gray circle, a feature known as Assistive Touch, from your iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to remove a gray circle from your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Accessibility in this menu. The accessibility screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the Physical and Motor section, and then tap Touch. The touch screen is shown. Step 3. Tap Assistive Touch. You'll land on a screen where you'll see options associated with Apple's Assistive Touch feature. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Assistive Touch. The Assistive Touch feature will be disabled and you'll no longer see the gray circle on your iPhone or iPad screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.